Your ministry trust is a private entity that governs the way you and your family conduct commercial business or conduct business commercially or interact with the public or private in that capacity. As a trustee, you are a representative similar to the president. You have the same capacity within your organization as a trustee. It's broken down within like the bylaws and what governs your trust, but your trust is a private entity, has your own seal, your own flag, your own bylaws or constitution, similar to any other country or state or company or organization. So you're just conducting business in a private capacity, and you are that person. You don't need a representative to speak to for you. You are competent enough to handle your own affairs and that of your families. Whenever those people who don't have a trust established, or one that is essentially property of the state, they are electing to have the state be the approved authority of them, their family, or their whatever business they handle. Your ministry trust is a common law and this contract under God. The approved authority is the Most High, as in the government and these states are actually trust as well, and other people are elected to have those representatives. The similar process to yours. It's just you, your co-trustee, and your family. And this is the contract it was y'all going to go watch. This is the contract which is going to govern y'all and y'all activities. So everything that is public and private is separated through the contract in which y'all establish. So your faith organization, your unincorporated organization, your private ministerial association are all contracts that can't be legally fucked with. The highest law of the land is contract, and this contract between you and those who agree are on the same accord as you, your family, your members. This is how y'all stand on what y'all actually believe versus what the masses are saying or what these people are saying. It is you and your commitment with the Most High established this, and this is how you are to conduct your business with your family, and y'all agree. So y'all just move accordingly in alignment with the principles that govern y'all.